Do you want to know of the best starting compression settings for vocals? Well, you came to the right video. My name is Trav from WeGotBeats.com, and I'm going to show you how. Okay, so here I am in my Pro Tools session. I have my vocals recorded, I have the dead space removed, and I have them layered. Now, if you want to see those videos, I'll leave a link down below in the description below so you can watch those. And now I'm going to show you my starting compression settings. So I'm going to simply just load up the mixer. If you're on Windows, just hit Control equal sign. That will pull the mixer right up for you. And as you can see, I have the compressor already on the channel. I'm using the Waves API compressor. Now, these settings can work for literally any compressor you want to use. So you don't need to have this API Waves plugin to do this. So threshold, I have it set at -2 dB. That's the starting settings for the threshold. For attack, for rap vocals, you want it set very fast. So just try to go as left as possible. Ratio wise, it's always good to start off at about 4:1. And finally, for release. Now, if you're doing rap vocals, you want that release quick. But if you're doing sing-songy type vocal, then make that release a little bit larger. So I hope this video gave you value today. Make sure you like and subscribe, and take care.